Hello everyone, welcome now here playing GTA Vice City Definitive Edition. If you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell for notification.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Cam on safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway.
I don't... aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town? Somebody
Ken!
Like...
Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank, we wave the gun around, and leave very rich men.
I'll drive.
Great! A passenger!
Wait till I tell the group about this.
Taking up too much room.
I am not.
R2!
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Yeah, Hillary.
Oops, what am I saying?
God's sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around. Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall!
Phil, hold down the fort.
Why am I up there?
How
am I up there? Makes no sense.
You know how many steroids we take, Punk?
Oh man, are you a goner?
Damn!
It's a flangey 9000.
This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find the manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Bill, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You, you're coming with me.
Okay, okay. Just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock.
Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch that alarm! The SWAT team will be here any minute. I could do with some help here, Tommy!
I'm coming, Father.
Flight City SWAT, you are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're crapping themselves. The rust bastard.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
Hey guys, get in! I got you covered.
Ah. Oh, there you go.
Tell you, Tommy? What I tell you? Bent SWAT better watch out when Ken Paul is in town. Come on, give me a bigger slice, mate. Come on, I got this some new friends.
Ooh, that gives me.
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Ridge and Nom, pal. Anyhow,
out, you need anything, you call on me, hear? Always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out, hear?
Get away from me!
Where is this? Hey.
There is a valuable exchange taking place on the roof of the Cherry Popper Ice Cream Company. Till everyone involved, till the merchandise and exit the helipad at the airport. There is a gate to your left that leads to the back of the factory.
Thank you.
Your funeral, pal.
Get away from me!
What are you gonna do?
I told him.
can't help us. What the? There must be a glitch.
Bill, run! Run!
Ooh.
Ah, wait! Never get a naked lay too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine steals.
Shit, Phil. Did you drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink. Just a good whiff will set you off. Ah, wait!
Listen, Phil. You said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunman been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly run about now. Hey. Ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him up.
What are you doing kind of like that?
Hey, Phil. How's it going?
Hey, Tommy! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's make my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell. You just watch this. Shitty cheap bandage or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da!
Ooh.
Oh, damn!
Everything we are told is everything. Think it, and we can do it. Or can we?
It's you.
Broken spoon. Come out of his hand. Got it. Not the hospital, man. Too many cops in Vietnam. There's an ex-army surgeon who owes me a few favors. And a lawnmower. He's got a place down in Little Havana. Oh, look, giant fish. Good morning.